Hey guys, welcome to episode 4 of Streamy's Epic Minecraft. Sorry, Epic. Sorry, I'm not really in a good mood today. I was looking to finish up some work. Not on Minecraft, we're working on that, but, you know, this whole big blackout thing that Wikipedia and other websites are doing to stop the, thing. I ain't entirely sure. If you're a Minecraft fan, you understand as well, because Minecraft website is also doing it as well. Like I said, I was looking to get some work done, but that ain't gonna happen today. Because, well, you know, I do most of my research in Wikipedia, and I can't today. Which I just think goes. No, but I do think they're doing a good thing, you know what I mean? Actually, enough about this whole SOPA HIPAA crap, I don't know what the hell it is called. And, it looks like it would piss everyone off. So yeah, I think it's... I guess I could look at my work for one day. I'm a bit too far away. I was finishing up this. Then I'll have to make some more bedrooms in the underground suite. It was just oversight. Not recite them off, pretty much. Let's just say that. Corner off there. Found a mob spawner there, which I never find any mob spawners. So. But yeah, like I say, like I think I mentioned this in the last episode. I accidentally deleted it. Well, not deleted it, but destroyed it. It's like I'm on creative mode and. No one touched them. I'm very much looking forward to perhaps the end of February. I'll be getting my Xbox. I do the PS3, but Xbox. Ever since the big PSN fiasco, I've just much more appreciated Xbox 360 than PS3. So sorry, PS3. Looks like it's the end of the road for you. Jeez, it actually dries up the water. I've been playing Minecraft where I've never actually seen ice before. Never used it, never done anything with this freaking moon in my living room. I presume. Using that, but it's not ice over because of this. Let's have to see what happens. Yeah, if you watched the last episode, you know I've been having some problems. I'm starting to think it's not the mouse, it might just be my copy of Minecraft. It's a bit crazy because, my friends last night, with my laptop, saying I'm a mouse's pain in the ass, it's playing Minecraft. He gave me one he had, and I'm still with right click and everything, I'm still placing two things down, you get what I mean, So, yeah, that's a pain in the ass, that. And I just realised I forgot to do a fucking marketing video. Hold on a sec, please. If you're wondering about the torches, yes, because this place is called the Torch. I don't know why the torch is just like a tweet. So I believe it. Oh, sorry, one of these stairs there. I'm always trying to be as gentle as I can when I touch the mouse. Oh, that helps. There you go. Light. Okay. Yeah, anyway, just a quick heads up, if you've got some WWE 12 which come up, then possibly a couple of more, I think these bags will be handling that. I'm having some problems getting the line right now, but I've got some WWE 12 footage for you guys. And also, there's a FIFA, and yeah, there's a couple more games. Uncharted 3, Assassin's Creed. Sorry, I'm having a hard time remembering. Yeah, it's games like that, anyway. Okay. That sheep's still there, he hasn't moved. Damn sheep. That bastard is. Sorry. Since I'm actually recording right now, I'll wrap these torches there, because I can just leave them all the time. It's not like you want to see me place the torches and say, oh, where do you want to put them? Where do you want to put them? You know what I mean? Let's just go sort out the bedrooms and stuff. Okay. Just see what we need here. Steps. That seems like the fences. Just wanted to know, that's all. Ah, fine. Party. Okay, here we go. Where's ball? Oh my god, this game is pretty strange, I think. Brian, beef bags has got the prestige token glitch right now. Even though the client might have forgot about it and used my prestige token. Oh, yes, okay. Can you fight up for me? Yeah, I do. Great. Alright, idea. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Actually, it's went out of my mind, but I had something ready. No idea what it is now. I don't find it hard to find things in this. Sometimes I get so bad at remembering things. School, like, yeah, for God's sake. Yeah. Let me go. Okay. Okay, chillax. Chillax, Sam. Chillax. Okay. Well, not there. Put that in there, and not there. Not there. Thank you. Black four is always. Yeah, this series of games is really picking up among the 300s anyway, which is quite decent considering the video only went up. Well, the series started on Tuesday, and so I'm getting 300, 200 views, which I'd say is definitely a good achievement. Excuse me, Greg. Sorry, it's supposed to have it. Yeah, carry on down there with a couple more views. Seems quite good. Red walls. Let's see if it's more up. So I'm gonna be in my own little world right now. Oh, literally. it's not cool. Start working with piston as well. I'm not too good at it, but we'll see what we can do. Can't wait for tonight. Die Hard Marathon! Die Hard! Yeah, like I say, some very old father, I think it's currently up for the right now. I'm actually doing this episode like yesterday from when you will be watching it, if you know what I mean. Don't have to be. You can see myself just going back to changes and just things like. Anyway, there's about one or two people asking me. One or two people asking me when. Jesus. Ryan's made me forget now. Oh yeah, there was a couple of people asking when we got the Demon Hotel, like the big room up there. Answer is, yeah, all I can say is, I think I'm going to work on the other houses I have right now, right before I make the big hotel mansion like thing in the sky. So I should answer, coming relatively soon. That's all I can really say right now. You can actually stay, that's what we can do. Okay, so you got booking room. Okay. Alright. So you got this to stumble upon. Alright, so guys, I think that'll be for today. I'm going to have a nice packet of crisps and a cup of tea. Like I say, look out for the retail videos coming up and these bags will hopefully be looking in the morning more for free. I can't promise for him. But thanks for watching and I'll see you later. Goodbye.